The UPA government is now being criticized by its own ministers, and Rahul Gandhi is being urged to come and play a more proactive role. Joining us now is Congress General Secretary, Mr. Digvijay Singh. Thank you very much, sir, for joining me on Hot Pursuit. Law Minister Salman Khurshid, you know, really reflected the people's exasperation with Rahul Gandhi very well. He said that he's been playing cameos in his thoughts and ideas, but he hasn't woven it into a grand announcement. You know, how long will we wait for the prince in waiting to come pad up and actually face the ball?
So Salman Khurshid is a very experienced political leader. He's not only a political leader, but also a law minister of this government. And he's acted very responsibly always. I think he has clarified with great extent what he had said and what he meant. In fact, everyone in the Congress party wants Sir Rahul Gandhi to play a much more active role. And when he said that, I think he has reflected the views of the mass Congress party workers of this country.
But that's been the case for the last several years now. The Congress party's desperation with Rahul playing the reluctant prince continues to grow.
Well, let him choose his timing. Why should anyone push him to that?
You know, because now, and you said it yourself, that Salman Khurshid is a very seasoned, respected, experienced politician, and now his level of frustration is so high that he's saying that the party is directionless. You know, we need a new ideology, and Rahul Gandhi, as the next generation leader, needs to show the way.
The Congress party has a very clear-cut ideology over the years, which you have seen yourself, experienced yourself. So there is no shift in ideology of the Congress party.
Salman Khurshid seems confused.
No,
he's seeking direction.
He's not mentioned ideology. What he is...
I can quote to you what he said, sir. We need a new ideology to meet contemporary challenges. Reforms in the 1990s were the emergence of a new ideology, but today we need an ideology to be given by our next generation leader, Rahul Gandhi, to move forward.
What he probably means is we need a roadmap in the present context. And I think roadmap is being drawn up.
So why is Rahul Gandhi not revealing what that roadmap is? Because Salman Khurshid says we need to be clear about what we want to do and how we want to approach the next elections.
There would be total clarity. I think you should wait for a few months.
Because now, after this interview, we're hearing from sources within the Congress party that very soon an announcement is imminent that Rahul Gandhi might become the vice president of the party, come in as acting president. We've been hearing this for very long. You know, is there at all any possibility of that happening?
I don't know at what level would he come, but I am absolutely certain that he will be playing a much more proactive role in the mainstream of the Congress politics from now on.
But when will this happen? Because this expectation has been there.
Let the president, vice president elections be over.
And is there a possibility that he could be one of the vice presidents of the Congress party? Or a post could be created for him?
I can't say anything on that.
Because this is a very, very crucial role, sir. The fact that, you know, here's a man who's slated to take over, and yet he seems reluctant to take a more proactive role. He's being urged now officially by Salman Khurshid. You know, they're saying, okay, come, you need to do something. And then Salman Khurshid says, well, he's only playing cameos. How long will these cameos continue?
Well, if you see it in a different perspective, if he had gone too fast, the media would have criticized him in any case, that he's trying to impose himself on the party.
Mm-hmm.
So now there is a demand from within the party. So probably the time has come now.